is I, Elias. Today, we start a new chapter. We are going to be attempting to get Australia to the top of the world in volleyball. On possibly the buggiest game I've ever played in my life. Only done exhibitions and stuff. I haven't done career mode yet. So we're going to be doing a career mode. Australia. Okay, so it looks like straight away we're Australia. Alright, May 2019. Okay. Let's do this. Netherlands, first up. Ooh, 13,000 people. To the middle. Oh god, that was terrible. Oh. Wow. Okay. Oh, okay, that went in. You watch, you probably didn't even hit the ball. Look at that! Oh. Yes! Oh, that was terrible timing. Ooh. They don't even... whatever. Ooh, nice block. Yes! Timeout. Alright. Does anyone want to come off? Please, go over. Ooh. Alright, let's see if I can make that consistent, because if so, then that will make life so much easier. That's two. Surely not. Surely not. Boom! Three in a row. Four. All right. If I can go for five, then I'll. If I get five, then I'll go back to regular. That way. Otherwise, it's too easy. Even if I didn't hit the net. Ooh, okay. Nice receive. Oh man, this game's ridiculous. Oh, perfect receive. Oh! Wait, is that out? To receive. Get in! Oh wow, that was disappointing. Yes! Set point. Let's go. Switch sides. Boom, bang, bang. Nice serve. powerful serve right to him. Oh, what a block! That's quality right there. Out. Nice receive. Yes! Okay, everyone. Second match is against China. Nice. Okay. Yes. Should have left that, man. That would have been out. Whoa, what a block. Ooh, floaties. All right. Let's go, Gerano. Oh, surely just. Oh. Just got out. All right. Woo, the other team got a set. I don't think that could make this any easier. Successful block as the match winner. Look at that. Alright. Well, anyway, we're facing Cameroon next time. Thank you for watching, everyone, and I'll see you guys next time.